This is Dr. Alex Martin from MetroMD, and today I would like to speak to you about stem cell therapy for shoulder injuries. We have had a wonderful and exciting early 21st century with our research in stem cells, and we now know that by taking your own stem cells from your own bone marrow, we're able to treat shoulder injuries. What kind of injuries are we talking about? Many of us have had chronic pain in our shoulders. We've had surgery perhaps to fix a medial meniscus. We have scar tissue, adhesions. We have all sorts of tendonitis and chronic inflammation in our shoulders. Many times this goes to the point of having a joint replacement, which is extreme for many of us. We would like to not have to go through these surgeries. So at MetroMD, we like to take a look at the MRIs and the x-rays and look carefully to see what level of degeneration that are we talking about. And if we can see that there's enough tissue that can be repaired by injecting stem cells into the surgery, into the surgical area, post-op or prior to surgery, when we have early signs of degeneration, that's the time to intervene. By intervention and using your own stem cells, we can prevent further surgeries or unnecessary surgeries by regrowing cartilage and soft tissue structures around the joint to support it. The MRIs are extremely helpful to us. We'd love to see the MRI and x-rays before, then we do another series 6 months later, and we can measure the amount of success we have on the MRI and x-ray. More importantly, clinically, we like to see how the patient is doing, what kind of range of motion you have, what strength and the abilities to move the arm after our treatments. So we see improvements very rapidly within the first 6 months in over 70% of our cases. That figure ranges even higher after the 6 months, initial 6 months. So this is a very exciting time to have these new therapies from the 21st century. We know that we ourselves produce enough stem cells of the right type that we can start to treat joints like knees and shoulders and other areas successfully and avoid the joint replacements. If you have any questions or would like to know more about this, please call me, Dr. Alex Martin, at 323-285-5300. Or you can write me at info@metromd.net. Thank you.